All right, ladies and gentlemen, give yourself a big round of applause if you're already in the building right now. We are so excited for tonight. It's a big show tonight. Miss Independence Palau 2020. Pratitya Pagsiya. Okay, before we start the show, we would like to give a little tribute. At this moment, I would like to recognize three extraordinary individuals. Their untimely passing comes as a major loss for our communities and the Republic. These three women have been instrumental in bringing together our nation to empower women and have built a strong record of supporting government functions. Let's please take this few moments to recognize Joan Hinagodame, Priscilla Subris, Chensina Masang. So for the next few seconds, let's give it 15 seconds and please let's give a moment of silence starting right now. Gentlemen, and as you can see in front of the stage, there are three candles that will be lit throughout the program to represent those three extraordinary women. All right, thank you all for participating in our moment of silence. We can now begin our program. So again, ladies and gentlemen, let's give ourselves a big round of applause for making it to our show today. A big show that we have, Miss Independence Palau 2020. And we're going to start you off with the national anthem by Gimie, Kendall, and Stallone. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand up for our national anthem. Thank you. Alright, let's give them a big round of applause. That was a strong national anthem. Thank you. Alright, for our opening remarks, at this moment I'd like to ask the Minister of Cultural Affairs, Community and Cultural Affairs, Ms. Maklay Tumiyan-Chiltip, to please come and give us our opening remarks.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, and as well as our
last year's winners and contestants are also joining us tonight, including Miss Independence Palau 2019 is here with us tonight. Miss first runner-up as well is also here. Miss Miram Subiang, and as well as Miss Congeniality, Miss Leah Josol. And the second runner-up is also here as well. And Miss Mules is also here with us tonight. All right, let's give them all a big round of applause for joining us tonight. Are you ready to find out what's behind that stage, ladies and gentlemen? All right. It doesn't sound ready. Are you ready? If you are ready, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise! Okay? Without further ado, let's turn off our fluorescent lights. Hold on, please turn off our fluorescent lights. The white one, yeah. It's the switch above the other switch. Please turn off. Get that ground light. Turn off the light. Switching the lights off, you won't be seeing a live feed from tonight because tonight is exclusively for those that paid the tickets. Alright, so give yourself a big round of applause because you get exclusive live coverage from you for tonight. So we told BNCC please stay out, alright, because tonight is exclusively for you, but thank goodness Talungap Media is also here, so later on after tonight, you will see the coverage after on TMC as well as online on Talungap Media on YouTube. All right, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Without further ado, we will start you off with our Islandware / Introduction category. So ladies and gentlemen, let's please put all our hands together. Put all your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, and let's please welcome the new contestants for this year, 2020. Thank you. let the ladies introduce themselves. Let's welcome contestant number one. Contestant number two. Contestant number three. Contestant number four. Contestant number five. Contestant number six. Contestant number seven. And lastly, contestant number eight. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, put all your hands together for the new contestants of our Miss Independence Palau 2020.
Number 3, Uruguay, Casey, Kimbo. Contestant number 4, Moana Akiko West. Kanina ko ang mga makapangal ng room, hindi ko ngayon na ay lalurampor, ay maliging. Sino ang pasabihan ng itin, yan ang room na aman, ng tobrang na ironi. Kanina mga maw, mga mikro. Kaya ito talo mo kung ninyo kasi bigyan ang atlet. Mabilatul aru rasu at terus sa mga sering aru na at mga tigil na kinilala ng kanila ng kantay sa mga lugar ng sinugura ng sa Alman na terus na terus terpap na lusar na uso sa mga sa Pag-ibig ang mga parangin ng mga botang at sila ang kailangan sa itagahan ng mga sige malulit ko ay mulut. Contestant number 4, Moana Akiko West. Pila mo po pagpili ng mga sige contestant number 5, Karanoelani Foy.
Johnson.
kalila ang itinagroon para sa mga sa Leon. Kaya niyong tali ang hen, kaya hen, agroon, naulang hali. Nandiyan lang niya ang tinagawa para iglen, sa mga kaya akong nilagay sa nalir, hindi nilagay ng hen. And hindi nga lang upro, sa mga kaya sa inyong at tawaraglay, mawaway. Nilatul, makdulul, 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 Sambil merasa imut dia lo, contestant number 8, Aslin Salvo. Tak perlu berdiri nak tolong, malah tak pekal, malah berdiri nak tanah raya itu, malah beri ulahun dia.
Mama, ask to dim the lights a little bit.
Contestant number two, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Sifumi Minar.
Yeah. Aling balungil ko sa kanya ng mga boy. E nga ako tatso ako mga itak ng omloig. Mela ako mga maliloig at mga itak. Mamogya sa say na iwe mga masasararan mga bol maklor ang mga. Lengti mga mga sa birthday stage.
Contestant number 3, Miss Casey Rubai Giguo.
Johnny D.
Contestant number three, Miss Casey Rugabay Giguo. Alright, then I'm going to sign your next contestant, please. It's a good brother. Contestant number four, Miss Moana Agigo West. Miss Moana Agigo West. Hey, my wife say, I don't know, one of your next contestant, our contestant number five, our contestant number five, Miss Kanoelani Foy.
Also displaying her talent
is a painting that she painted and a t-shirt designs that she has been designing and selling. So ladies and gentlemen, please give her a big round of applause. Contestant number 5, Miss Kanoelani Foy.
Thank you.
Contestant number 6, Miss Franchi Dilugil Shiro. Ladies and gentlemen, and I'm going to sign your contestant number 7, Miss Juana Emiel Johnson.
Maluin kap singay, nga katalit na nga ang mga suspe aso. Makundun na nga sa abebi rastele latel, madira ko iti bragaboy, mabril o lus. Mahunumbon musubon na nga sa raktir ang gagre nga ra inventari. Adala ang lamadun na nga sa meselo laaw sa uplele plobo, ang mga klabokan, manguul mangrirala ang maswa ang musubo, ang mamadun na nga sa. Mira la al mosso mariar musu rin toy ma lembre de mamzu la umbra mo sel sogon mun suama esa mariar musu la toy en ma se perdi de debe tam en una subi e ma ak ma lo umbra mo a ma us ak ma gire ara ma yas ma mal re dire be la mamzu o se sa pra no le ged en tara plo o tu tele la shiwa ma gi e o ti ak la i be la re gi Mal humil aramu, el mal me dema sobre la gala, el mal luces a clar, maul a cartear el al Jesús, lo el ultra ac, raomangaus, con mal misula.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 7, Miss Juana Emiel Johnson. That's the contestant for talent competition. This is Saklon Prod, a contestant number 8, Miss Asterlyn Salvador.
Aliyeng ang kapsingan lang ako kami rokoy, ang kakapamuloy Rahula. So if you know the words to the song, please sing along.
Category. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to hear some music for a little bit to get ready for our next category, the career wear category. We're out there protecting Palau so we can continue being a COVID-free nation. Pretty diabolsi. Now let's bring into the stage our first contestant, contestant number one, Miss Amy Omre Sid Oilo. Contestant number one. Ginagal ang akong pagsangyan. Contestant number two, Miss Sifumi Midar.
Ali, ang malungil rap singe, liro kami rooy. Nga ang kler, asifumi midar, nga haurior, a Ministry of Health, at emil la Division of Behavioral Health, ra obis, a Prevention Unit. Tia lurior, a kililti, a lingkotul suwa ka lurior, lulungasi oraraaf, togubit sarangala. Aurelek tia lobis, il nga kangarangi, a umay sa igalbek kil school, mabalu or pilaw, lulungasi sa akraraaf, ilgile lakantil, o minimirom, uspo ille la gola, mamut el bebil. El alt albang el tel kma logra del togor arakt, al ni adum adum arngil kmo, un coronavirus malov en COVID-19, en suwa galo ay sergamil kmo. Ay gagid lo mel mel arrom, mamuspo ille la gola, atar amara bensal, al mingit utra al sila badangid, lo ul endibio tregid ang maya treta, malov en rakt. Malsamu mera madengel kumogatara ospe ay galblak pasa e ospe ay nezul E montiale lo de mal mir obiser ramam, raden wal 488-8118, malumen 488-8119. Ya omo de ngwa, e romo sigre ngel e bulvar tabandel malra, e bele leon sabiar sa ismiel, e mgiramang ta ayun lo e rubo. Misel igo, ya kalpmok le samariar musugaw. Mau era bok asmerita le dadaa, e kumad suagal mutel te al, e olingit rgami ultmo. Dolomol mel practice, I got preventive measures, alwaya omelat alim, social distancing, matretele lo mokmo. E roma mamut el smisi aweram, dolomol mel COVID free. To all the frontliners, Omran Misulang, for all your hard work. Director Kumansu Al-Mutel Te'al, Eorena Solir, Aradra Mobil, Madidra Matel, Raigel Pitadal Gohi, Matama, and Merhman are frontliners. Nuul Magidi Medin is Rabekel Tutau, Mauriora Dimin Marain. Omran Misulang Arogui, Yaruba Kaldeos Lolomol, Melamakul Tangatrigid, Matel Belwather Belang.
Contestant number 2 in the sound. Elagi damo bisagyan. Contestant number 3, Miss Rubai Casey Giguo.
Ali nga Rubai Casey Giguo aswagan mo Orior Red Palau Red Cross Society. Nga kamle volunteer Orior Red Palau Red Cross rakmar askura PCC. Eminil Telmo Disaster Management Youth Coordinator. Aulak mling ititya luyor, amal mling ngilan mungo ng maseo dan agra belwa. Elan ngayong ng global pandemic, lamal mla affect tarablu laan, apala Red Cross sa uriyor lumantiriyo ar agra Ministry of Health, e ulang maseo rablu lumantiriyo ang aligit, ilmla ikwil belaw ilmin quarantine. Bolwa isay, edangay nga sa'yo ulbek laat, edol tirak lalula Red Cross mar adar ospitar, itiang abela or gidero uwi, suli.
Contestant number 3, Ms. Rubai Casey Giguo. Elagi na mong sanga. Contestant number 4, Ms. Moana Agigo West.
Mga kalmawa na ay ipawes ang ilagti at pagtaktang ang mokuri rungak. Ang hotel sa kalokuryor ng masuira adal smer, emesal mongil, leseloran mormay lumilangul, esay ang mamuilangul. Ak adal sa maria ratoy rawaw korul maospital. Yaway el alta meldaalwang artel COVID-19 global pandemic, yabalwader belaw ang maluspera toktang. Marungule ka rata na klapsay, alam mo na miya skule, kaya may makamasuwira ko lwa. Aw era po kung masim, rin mati sa kalawang nga sudir, tilakaltete ng toktang. Matiligil roko yung frontliners, el maral maring lawyer, alam sa maklapsay, luul me el alta, may akadadir ako COVID-free. Kumpman sula.
Ang bisawin yung contestant number 4, ilang mong sama contestant number 5, Ms. Kanoyelani Foy.
For more than 2,000 years, the words of ancient Hippocrates have stand true today. Let food be thy medicine and medicine be thy food. Hello and good evening. My name is Kanoyelani Foy, and I would like to take this time to share with you a little nugget of what I learned working alongside a certified nutritionist at a holistic center for 3 years. I have seen firsthand how a well-balanced diet with proper exercise has led people who are borderline type 2 diabetic, struggling with hypertension as well as depression and cancer, reverse back to full health. And now more than ever before with this challenging time across the globe, the well-being of individuals will determine their resilience towards destabilizing the disease during this pandemic we are facing. Now, you may be wondering what I have in my hand. And this right here is called microplate. Now, this little weight can help maximize tremendous growth in any training program. So my plea to you today is to view making changes with the idea of healthy eating like this incremental weight. A little goes a long way. Adding healthy foods to your diet, slowly but surely increasing it till your taste buds adhere to it. After all, when you are in optimal health, you can better serve your loved ones and live a fulfilling and joyous life. Blessings to you. Thank you.
And we saw get contested. Number 5, Miss Kanoyalani Ford. Kita po mong sakit contestant. Number 6, Miss Franchi Dilungin Shiro. Contestant number 6, Miss Franchine Dilungil Shiro. And again, among Sangyan, contestant number 7, Miss Juana Emiel Johnson.
Ali, Manungil Gapsingay, Mergil Rokoy. Nga ang Claire Juana Emiel Johnson. A career choice ay nga kalplag ninti a accountant. Nga ako to swap alawriyo rospe at ako yung oon e el altay may nga kaawriyo rasurang and sans company and supervisor ako sa listor. As a tribute ng mga frontliners ang swag ang mga recognize at tiligyan ng finance department, government, mga private sectors at mga alawriyo ang kilil our retail of those and more meal and make it our other belong. Our meal of a shoot can rock the COVID-19, Akman Gire, the more meal, Mangariom and Auspalel of those, Magara as Auspe, a direct of Gire and Ru Laiga, a black zone or give our other ahead and Gire, the rock the Mandar will say. Maktim Ertian, Akmal Melen as Udir, a Rogul Ad, Akmal Blah Rangir, a Malmon, a Lower. I'll set the pandemic as a man be soon.
And the sound of your contestant number 7, Miss Juana Emiel Johnson. Gide Lahum Bumsangye, last contestant for our career world competition, contestant number 8, Miss Asterlin Salvador.
Ang Clara Asterlin Salvador ay nga ang Matthews and Suwakan mo o your appeal na hasmatin. Ang Arlel tal hasmatin ang mga tmok, marok, ang masamok, arawin magigyong ang almakin tal maragangit, mabalwa. Akma na magtitir, marilir, ang martel balwa, barbela. Tal al-ap, ang aringya buto ang kakaroos, el other lawyer na kakaroos ng government agencies, el wa EQPB, la police, MOH, ARF, Malmut Lubebi, el na train, and certified, el handle and maintain hazardous materials, for example, oil spill ma chemicals. Nandang tamali abalwa na pero. Akmalungi losyu or tarap del COVID-19, Akira del Dipat Mok, Eklahari, Gagapatan, and the Axis Blagma. Tel has Mati, Makman Plagamu Lawyer, and keep by your own facilities, my equipment, my other tira involved, the prevention of Tala. Ang Arlen Tel Alat, Adikantaminate, Malog at Mokmok like equipment, Mabasyo, and may uspal, mong sabed alamud ng mga uspe. Aptulog tal al-ad, alatan, a ikibibi, ma ministry na ito. malutyal te al e mo oro masulir tira rogel adal min volver tantin el tira mal menin lobyor el girel asaba klela klangarigid mabalwad rogelao kom mal sulam ya teos por mantanga tarigid rogo.
Contestant number 8, Miss Asterlin Salvador. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's give all our contestants a big round of applause as that concludes our career wear competition. And now we'll hear a couple of songs from our musicians as we get ready for the last category, evening wear. Okay, ready? Lights. Cameras. And action. Starting off with our first contestant. And we're also, the ladies are being escorted by the Olympics champions of this year. So escorting our first contestant, Amy Omreng Sin Oilo, is Mr. Greg Besong from El Adra, Maribor. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 1, Miss Amy Omreng Sin Oilo. Masawling yung contestant number 1, Miss Amy Omreng Sin Oilo. Okay, yung kita kabuk mong sangyel contestant number 2, and got escorted by Mr. Kyle Sugyama from the Palau Basketball Federation. Contestant number 2, Miss Sifumi Midar. Contestant number 3, and escorted by Mr. Garsten Gibbons from Palau Track and Field Association. Contestant number 3, Ms. Rubai Casey Giyuo.
Yeah.
pasaulong yung contestant number 3, Miss Rubay Casey Giguo. Sangyet, contestant number 4, and escorted by Mr. Connor Alehel from Palau Track and Field Association. Contestant number 4, Miss Moana Agigo West. From Alagra, Panebor. Contestant number 5, Miss Kanoelani Foy.
my sponsor, Katie's Healing Garden, and Palau National Aquarium that's been here since the 70s. Thank you so much for providing for me, not only through monetary means, but through resources and diligent service. Third, to the committee that worked with us through every night and feeding us every night. I can't fit this dress, I'm sucking it in so hard. Thank you so much for being with us. And last but not least, my families and friends who came here and, to cheer us on and to show us love tonight. And se lo voy a hacer last, but again, I'm going to give you a scene now. I'm going to give you a scene now. I'm going to give you a scene to you. Sula.
Contestant number 5, Miss Kanoelani Foy. Contestant number 6, and that escorted by Mr. Goivan Emery from Palau Track and Field Association. Contestant number 6, Miss Francie Dilugil Shiro. Number 6, Miss Francie Dilugil Shiro. Thank you there, Lagok Mamsanga. Contestant number 7, escorted by Mr. Hayashi Jesus from Alagra Panebor. Contestant number 7, Miss Juana Emiel Johnson. Thank you.
الأعراض ما تنسوا على أوراق مسؤولة عن ربك الياس مسكا مسيلة عن مختار على نفس نعي يا أميرو من أبرع بيب سأليب كمرة مسؤولة إليك التالي يدرب بك على قط الأولى من مرء العام ما أميري من سبانسور ما من سورة الإنسان سنيا مسترنس إليك ويبس يا مامو الناس من أدرى وريرة من سورة الإنسان
Contestant number 7, Sakura Pro, Miss Juana M.E.N. Johnson. Today now, I'm from Sangyan. Contestant number 8, escorted by Mr. Jerry Ngarachamayong from Palau Basketball Federation. Saklor Prot, Miss Asterlin Salvador.
Sponsors, Jeans Tropicana Beauty Shop, Mr. and Mrs. Surang Whips Jr., Senator Rugobay Kikuo Inabo, Senator Stevenson Quarte, Mr. and Mrs. Salvador Saloy Talams, last but not the least, Senator Udo Sangabaw Sr. Kamukal Masula. I would like to extend my deepest appreciation to my family, friends, classmates, and those who could make it tonight to see us. I would like to extend my gratitude to the band for entertaining the night, also our personal organist, Talon. Thank you. I would like to thank the judges for judging us tonight. And to end my speech, I would like to thank the Miss Independence Palau 2020 committee. Woo! You guys just know. Of Malusula.
Contestant number 8, Miss Asterlin Salvador. and gentlemen, your contestants for this year's 2020 Miss Independence Palau. Let's give all our contestants a big round of applause. And let's please give a round of applause to their escorts, our 2020 Athletes of the Year, Palau National Olympic Committee.
Maragi otra arepa sisi itiyan.
makukulos ka kaligiran say, and at the middle of pandemic, gumagkong sa brother again, malakos sa malalaw ko ng memorable walk, po gamalong sa enrola classes, and nakaligyan na mong yung subal, mga usa aso, mamang subal, malayang loy garbelaw, mamang subal, malakot ko rabe garbelaw, malakot ko sa brintrigan na lay of our PPR, mga PRR,
Contestant number two, Miss Sibumi Villar. Leader na kung sanga contestant number three, Miss Rugubay Casey Giguo. Okay, Ms. Figuo, the question number one. What can we do to engage civic engagement with your generation?
Kakman masulang ramilyar MC, enan ngayit yan sentyo, suakalol terangal kal, silver temit sentyo mo, ngarawitret yan right to vote. Edan hari nak buat Palau Town Hall sebagai itu ni lah kan kalau bong Malaysia kandidat. Ebo lagi ni mau tadi lah lagi ni, el mau osnya tinggal mangret lah future ni. Mau kau terus ni lah you terus bawa sub, el mau alam berita el vote mau harap isi el yang terluar sulam.
Okay, manusia contestant number three, Miss Rugby Casey. Giguo. Lagi namang sanga contestant number four, Miss Moana Agigo West. Okay, Miss West. What are your thoughts and ideas about promoting and preserving our culture? What are your thoughts and ideas in promoting our culture?
Aman sa LMC di an malihin there. Eh, di ko lang ito bukhin sila kanil ng Torbelaw. Eh, di ko tuluhul. Ten mo ng Torbelaw. Ay, kaya, kaya siya ko ngayon. Aatal, kung other belaw, ay mo ng Torbelaw, kaya kung mal other belaw. Sula.
Malmasala contestant number four, Miss Moana Agigo West. Egidakuk mamsanga contestant number five, Miss Kanoelani Foy. Okay, Ms. Foy, tagi na question number one. What is the role of Palauan youth towards the future development of Palau?
Thank you, MC Ronnie, for that very important question. And I think it's important as youth, since we have so much vigorous energy, yet lacking in wisdom, we should be humble enough to work amongst our leaders now. To be as apprentice or as assistant, to learn from them, and in that, and therefore, thereon, we can become better leaders of the future. Sulang.
Hey, Manusaw, contestant number five, Miss Kanoelani Foy. Gider lang among sanga contestant number six, Miss Franchi Dilungil Shiro. Hey, please pick a question from the basket. Okay, Miss Shiro. Take that question number one. What do you think the new president's priorities for youth should be? Okay, a question I say, what do you think the new president's priorities for the youth should be?
In my opinion, a president niya mo or another nilaw, hindi na pay attention na youth, why nga, Dia ko dengi tokora government sama matokora biar belura tiar belur belau. Pal pay attention orang mam, balau dengi kalgira mel mam dengi. Balau lokor orang mam meluasing. Muara, ay kalgira mel merul sebab mam mel mukut makla belur bela terak kebesing. Lantia kan ngarang. Kamam ako sa pangyeso. Ginipa attention na kamam. Lakabin tulo kasi mukha nga tinakar nga nakarrelat tayo mati akam kikarir nga kasi ako loting nga nga palagi na kamam kasi nga na somiul nga na somiul maruringi nga na program sa somiul maruringi makamam pangkin sa mariyar al maruling laro kultol gina laban water gina nga rebelaw kamaran masula.
Alright, tamal masawala, contestant number 6, Franchi Dilungil, Shiro. Okay, yagidabuk mam sangyel, contestant number 7, Miss Juana Emiel Johnson. Okay, please pick a question from the basket. Question number one. What do you think is the biggest impact of COVID-19 to Palau?
Ma'am, so na panuhin question. Ako talukod yung impact of COVID-19 sa Palau at sa tourism at ma-economy. Nastaba tourism na matangod na may balwat. Makmalagit-rigit, magkalmal, magkaltira para patihira ang health, magdi-malmal, magdi-COVID-19 free.
Salamat. Alright, Don Masao, la contestant number 7, Ms. Juana Emiel Johnson. Nagidahin ang among sanga contestant number 8, Ms. Asterlin Salvador. Question from the basket. Okay, Miss Salvador, take that question number one. What do you think is Palau's responsibility in addressing the global climate crisis?
MC, could you please repeat the question?
Okay, what do you think is Palau's responsibility in addressing the global climate crisis?
In my opinion, I think that if we don't take care of Palau right now, long term la COVID, so in that way, it gives us a chance to clean our areas and everywhere and make it look nice. Yes, and due to climate change, you'll never know what weather you're gonna get in Palau, right? Yeah, so that's my answer.
Thank Game and Masao na contestant number 8, Miss Asterlyn Sagalor. And let's give all the contestants another big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for a job well done on our questions and answers.
التكمان نوميل ما تكليك مو مراد يا قبلو المتل بالوادر بينا لكم غليل اي مو غرميل ما قادرني متتوبت سوين اد الويل ابلور دلي سرا اونير البويل ار الى را ام ديريكت مريات تالير لو بنتريك ار ادرا بلاو في سيريس اثوريتي المرابلو لا شيكاغو لو اتندرا دون قدو اميل مو ترافل ان ادفنتشر شو تاول كيب لون المو ايس اللي يلتل كبغ البلواد الموسو سيور عاد المئو البيغن راقو كتغور عرواق لغم غوضان السلسل تام يقمال ملوين من الاسوار الكمو تال بلواد البيلو اقمال مرال ديرغ مقريوس اللي يغل بتوغ الاد ام دين كيري كدغوط تنغل تنغات عر اد البيلو لمغضوغ التال بلو دل بلواد اللي هي اللوغي لقلم عرقين كيدي تيادو ملول وطول الشوغان الجيد اما سبقاق لغا الامرول الدورول الملمول المغطموق لغا الكلبو والتبيد الملموط لغا المقريوس الارمانين اقوم الاسي والتال الذا اضاق اقو رقم الغا مغطا ما بيسيغر كالستيج اقو رقم الغا الغلا ما دي بقتر بغي تيتيان دي وقير ابو المسوم اكسوال دي ممرين اسولير عادر اغميتي اميس اندفندنس تغوني ميسيس فيديان إلار سار فوتاين الجيريل أي روغو الريرو المغل سويل ميرنغا إمورنجل موب إيس الميس إنديبندنس بلاو 2020 Congratulations and best of luck on this upcoming year أديوس للمول ملمقن تغان تغيد روغوي يقما لوريغ راما لوني للوي ما إلور مرغيل إنديبندنس ارتال بلوادر بيلا قمقما المسولة لو باتمول البلتيغ الرير Miss J.D. Itap Nguyen-Dimau, Miss Independence Palau 2019.
Once again, the Saklol brought again reigning Miss Independence Palau 2019, Miss J.D. Itap Nguyen-Dimau. So please come back on stage. Okay, we will start off with Miss Congeniality, followed by Miss Photogenic, and then People's Choice Awards, and then we will begin from third runner-up, second runner-up, first runner-up, and then Miss Independence Palau. So ladies, please come back on stage and line up. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's please give them a one big last round of applause for a job well done. Starting you off with Miss Congeniality. give a big round of applause for our contestant number one, Miss Amy Omelette Sid Ailo. And presenting the award for Miss Congeniality is Miss Congeniality 2019, Leah Josol, along with Miss Mewes Hokulani. Hokulani Richards. Photogenic, and this award goes to contestant number four, Miss Moana Agigo West. Okay, and this award is being awarded by second runner-up, Ilyar Asa, along with Miss Mewes, Miss Mukulani Richards. Brought a contestant number three, Miss Rubai Casey Iguo. Second runner-up, and yung amura contestant number four, Miss Moana Agigo West. Awarded by the seven runner-up last year. sang. Thank you and congratulations to the second runner-up, Miss Independent Palau 2020. Lagi kita mula first runner up. Kita tinggal rawui luar sini. Alasmu mengel Miss Independence Palau 2020. Aku dah rasa belum pok langan leh. Engel first runner up. Aba musel ruan. El al time. Engel mo first runner up. El al Miss Independence Palau 2020. Saklor prot a contestant. Number 3, Miss Rugumai. Casey Gigolo. We get again first runner up from last year and more award they said first runner up 2020. And more up is Rugumai Gigolo. Once again, first runner-up, Miss Independence Palau 2020. Miguel Mo, Miss Independence Palau 2020. Ladies and gentlemen, the Saklon Front contestant. Number 5, Miss Kaloa. Yeah, you get a great Gelble Miss Independence Palau 2019 award. Marcel Sash, Marcel Corone. Al-Ma'argel B'es, Al-Miss Independence Palau 2020. The Lutum Saklon Prota, Miss Kanoel Anifoy. Claudio, Michael Borla, and Miss Independence. Independence Palau 2020. Malno after sel bakar kala dul bilen low mga ringer. Together all contestants for Luton Mass stage for a photo op with the new Miss Independence Palau 2020. We would like to thank all the sponsors tonight, including the sponsors for the contestants, Oilo, a campaign committee, Ugong Nakamura, Alan Sid, Frank Kyota, the Penthouse Hotel, Chechina Masa, Arik Nakamura, Palau National Quarry, Arart State, Rubugulangarar, Arart Speaker, Will Kanai, Palau Shipping, Surangalan Sons, Eric and Joy Whips, Surangalan and Valerie Whips, Jin's Tropical Beauty Shop, Senator Hopkins Faunes, Senator Rufai Iguo Inabo, Senator Udu Senior, Senator Stephen Quartey, Salvador Delans, Malaysia Hotel, Moylan's Insurance, VIP Dress-Up Shop, CTSI, Palau Central Hotel, Canoe House, Lilai Restaurant, Caroline's Resort, VN Spaces, and VIP Guest House. Please have a street. A club brought the Tingan Rogul sponsor, Sagit. No ulo no spend mo gil at labo kultal event tagid real resource. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, please give all our participants a big round of applause. Okay, moment up to our contestants. Ya ulgintra family ra LPS and Miss Independence Palau 2020 for Babel. Asha Singla Mugel. Escort sa Mautang Al-Join at Asha Singla Ela'a. Mabantir tingal contestants. Sa mga contestants, sa mga family, sa mga mabregay mga sponsors, sa mga mabregay mga kaminti, sa mga mabregay mga yitra first runner-up kung may soy sa mga kita ko mo mas tra sa singlong triak contestants, mga family, mga sponsors, mga kabili.